She's on the other side of that tree right now.